Well, welcome back. I've been doing some math and digging some stuff down and more, but the height is pretty high what I want to build. But I didn't did the math correctly, how wide it should be, and I made a mistake. Let's just sort this down. Sort it out. Need more coal. There you go. And this should be at least. I did a calculation a few times to just make sure that it is in the right spot, and I'm not gonna find more problems with it. This is going to be the room that's the control room. About this size, it's about the corners of the control room. It should be a square, I should check that again. In the mountain, and that one is the size of the storage room. And by depth, I didn't calculate depth yet. But I think I will go through the mountain because when I was digging it out, I found out that the mountain wasn't really as deep as I thought it would be. Because if you look at that and you think the mountain is pretty deep, but if you walk around, you get snow and it's good. There's a hole in my mountain. And I just. Can we stop the water? We stop the water now, we don't have problems with it later. So that's fixed. Like that. This is the end of the mountain. We've even lava. This is the end of the mountain, and yeah. It isn't as deep as I thought it would be. But it's not big problem, I think, because we can still build it. This is one of the corners, so it's massive. I also did some mining, as you may have seen. I have some more iron and gold ores, and I shouldn't place them. Can we get this in 8? That was 6. No, sorry. 6. Some more stuff. Farming. But we finally got the blueprints. It says it should be the size, so I'm just gonna assume that my calculations were correct. And that this is the right place to build. So basically, I already scraddle, stupid word. I made the videos public on Wednesday, sorry. And on Wednesday the videos will come out, and you can see the new videos always on Wednesday. Maybe I will do it twice a week, but for now on I will do it once a week. So you can watch me doing horrible things once a week. Watch me digging dirt. Watch me going through my shovel again. And there was a Minecraft sound. We don't need wood as much yet. So that's not a problem. We already collected more than one chest of dirt. That's a lot. Let's get us another shovel. That was weird. Why did I go? I was pointing at the. Well, Minecraft is weird. I was pointing at the crafting bench, but it opened the furnace. Probably it was too fast and my screen was just moving. Even after I opened it. I don't know. Oh. Let's just first combine. You can combine an enchanted sword in your crafting menu to combine them. This is 139 durability left and 15, as you may know, that's 189, and you get more than that, so you get a little bonus if you combine stuff. So that's zero. Wow, that's 219, and you get 230. So it's good to combine tools. You get a little bonus, so you can dig some more blocks up. You cannot do that with enchanted tools. You need an anvil, and you need levels, XP levels, to do such thing. But that's not a big issue, I think. You just need to set up an XP farm. Well, at least I need to do. So this is gonna be the room. Let's get us some wood. I hate this. No, that's the wood. Wood chest. Why not? And let's just take that wood. Let's make let us make the room. So basically 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that's good. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's a square. See, that's a good sign. Good, we're just out of it, so that's good. So, basically, this side is then going to, let's just put this in the middle, I'm already irritating about it. So that's the side where we choose the amount of armor we want, like one item, 16, 32, a stack item, like that stuff. The number pad will be here. So we can choose the numbers, and we need a lot of XP for that. On this side will be the dump, and you can dump stuff in it. And this will be the entrance, so we need to make a big entrance. Oh, I hate grass. I've been removing grass for a long time. I don't like grass. Maybe if I really want to, I will put it back later. But for now, I'm just removing a lot of grass. So this is going to be the room. So that's good. And 1, 2, 3. And the entrance. I like that. It's going to take a long time before it finally finished, but I already liked it. So when we got this done, we got to set up where this machine is going to be. and I can start building other machines, because this machine will take like forever. First 50 episodes at least, I think. While building this stuff, I do a l will do a lot of off-camera due to the fact I'm not used to talk that much while I'm building, and that's hard for me. On my previous channel, I didn't really talk in my videos, except for a bit of explanation. But I don't think that's a good idea to do on a new channel, because really much people said, almost just say all, it's almost all people said that I need to talk more in my videos. The people who watch my videos just say you should talk more. Well, I'm sorry about the interruption again and that cut in my video, but I finally found out why my recording software doesn't record the screen sometimes. I have two disk drives in my computer, one SSD to make things faster. And this software is installed on my other drive, my D drive, but data drive. And my recording software saves stuff to that same drive. So nothing should be on my main drive, that's only 128 gigabytes. But apparently it saves the screens on that drive before putting it on the other drive. And that makes a bit of a problem, because when I'm hitting the limit, it stops recording my screen. It does record audio somehow. I don't know why it does that. It should just. It does tell me eventually, when I'm done recording, that my drive is full and I should remove stuff. It's already too late and all of my video is screwed up. I shouldn't say said that. Basically I had to remove half of the video again, and I don't want to post short episodes, so I'm just gonna tell you what happened. I counted where is it? There it is. I dig down that one, so and it was from the center. It's 30 blocks to this line, and from that block to that block was 50. So that's the measurement. So that's quite big, but you really need that. And this is the room where everything's gonna happen. How much items there? I'm gonna ask if just one or stack. What item and drop off point and collection point will be in the middle. I'm gonna build a nice room here. Just, I'm surprised that there are not that much mobs. It's like there's no mobs, but there's one. So I didn't change the difficulty or something. Just. I can play it live. You were talking about this. This is going to be a part of the hallways, because I want a hallway there and a hallway there and a hallway there, and next to the hallways I want this kind of stuff. And this is going to be the main chamber, and yeah. But I'm just digging it out. Yeah, I planned it to be in a mountain, so this is going to happen a lot more times. Oh yeah, they added it in Minecraft. You used to not be able to before, but if you jump, it remembers that you trying to break the block, unless you try to break another block. So if you do that, you see that it's building up, and eventually it breaks. So you can break blocks that are out of reach, which is kind of useful, I think. If you gonna use that, remember you may not see another block, so you may not point at another block. So if I'm trying to do that, I don't may not move my cursor, so I may not do that because then it probably forgets. I didn't forget it this time, but yeah, there's some rules for it, and it was irritating that you want to remove one block and you just could not remove it anyway. I don't want a white wood. I need the other woods. I'm using a lot of wood, so I just need to keep up a bit. Here's when I'm gonna build chests. Well, it ain't gonna be fun. Let me tell that. I used to build r really big chest rooms before, and I really always run out of wood. So I'm just gonna try to prepare myself and already trying to collect a lot of wood while I'm in my episodes, instead of having one episode cutting trees down to all episodes. That's yeah, well, it could be, but it's kind of boring. Let's use our cheat passage. Due to the fact that you have to jump that last one, zombies are not able to do that. So, not a only spiders, I think, could possibly get in, but they can climb walls up to really high, so you shouldn't worry about that too much. And I have a lot of dirt, I can tell you that. Let's put it back into the chests. More wood. That's not wood. I have two broken shovels. Combine them. I need something. So basically, I fixed my drive again. I have 20 gigs free. One episode takes around 10 gigs, so that's much. I have to stop recording at maximum of 20 minutes. Around maximum 20 minutes. Yeah. So that's I'm gonna try keeping up with my hard disk drive and just going to check before I record how much space I have left, and depending on that, I'm gonna record. But yeah, at least it's working. And soon I will be uploading videos about tutorials, and I don't know how you think about it, but I think that instead of having just a hallway that you walk through, I want to have fancy 3x3 doors. I think with a hole in the middle, those simple doors that you just quick, I don't want to wait too long, that you just can walk to and the doors open directly and you can walk through the door. It would be awesome. I think that one going to be the first project I'm gonna do. So yeah, let's just do the next episode. We'll do a quick episode next one where I'm gonna make a 3x3 door here. So let's harvest some stuff. We need more potatoes. Are you still there? Yeah, you're still there. Good. This is not the food chest, that's the food chest. And this is not the chest, that's the chest. So, thank you guys for watching. See you next time.